What is going on, everyone? We are playing some more Mad Max today. Done a little bit of work since last night when I ended the stream today, but I think that we'll be getting somewhere today because about to finish one of the cars, and then we gotta go back to Chum Bucket's lair place and get the dog back, you know? It's all in good fun. We'll have a good time. Let's go here. Before I start up, I just gotta let everyone know that we're streaming, you know? It's the best part. Hold on, let's. Let's go home. See if I can get this to work. Where was our last thing? Look all right. I'll go back to this. There we go. Awesome. Okay. Cool. Let's. Let's get this up, and then I'll be golden. Awesome. Oh, no. Darn it. Rip, rip, rip. Let's go like that. So I can open this back up. Let's see if it's center. If it did, then we're good, but I might have to remake the post. But we'll be good about that. Okay, we're good. Let's do this. So I'm supposed to have this V6, but I have this one right now, so I'll change it back in a second once I can get this thing. But what am I actually on right now? What's my gut gash? Is this the, what mission is this? I wanna find out the missions. I don't remember how though, so. Legend? No. No? I don't know. I'll figure it out. Okay. So, first, this is not the one I want to go to. Yes, it is. Cool. I'm gonna go stop by Chumbuck's house and go back and save the dog. Because the dog deserved nothing wrong. So, as you guys can see, we kind of upgrade a little bit, change the skin of the car, or the skin, the body of the car, because I need it for this build, but I don't know, I could use the other one a little bit. I just wanted to use this one because it was the one that we need. Woo! Whoops.
There might still be something here.
Yeah, get out of there. There we go. Let's head back over here. Woo! Landed it. Please tell me if everything looks alright.
She lives yet?
Sturdier than it looks.
Hey. Hey, hey.
Found food and water too. Good job.
He's a survivor. Heck yes. Dinky D.
I'm taking it back to Jake's fortress. Meet me there.
Indeed. Indeed. I'll steer her safe.
Let's do this. I don't really like this car, this buggy. It's not the best. Ooh. Turning on this car. It's horrendous. Gotta hit that a little bit. Why not? Okay, let's head back. Dogs can detect minefields. Oh yeah, they can. Totally forgot about that. Yeah, don't come after me, bud. I don't want to fight right now.
You got something?
I don't want a good deal with that minefield right now. Let's do it. Jeet's fortress is at the lighthouse. Woo! Oh, that was a little bit of a lag spike. Gets from 78-80 frames to 25. This is an okay buggy, I guess. The only reason I like it's because of the dog in the back. Almost just drove right off. That would have been awkward, wouldn't it? Dog and buggy. Not for eating. Cool. Nice. Okay, hold on. What was. Oh, yes. Woof. Scabrous Scrotus. Bad man. Bad, bad man. Okay, so. I believe I'm good. Now I just have to. Oh, wait, hold on. Let me see. This thing. Can I get this now? No, I can't. Wasteland Classic. How do I find out what my mission I'm doing is?
Snorton.
Where is that one that I need to go to? Right here. Gash's Stronghold. What is this? Is this. $338? I don't know what that means. Gas Town looks like something where I want to be. Okay, so let's mark this place up.
The hound has caught something on the wind.
That sucks. I'm leaving. Okay, cool. Let's head out.
If the threat of Lord Scrotus is lessened, it will mean great tidings for us.
That's okay, I don't need to deal with that. Let's just keep on chugging along. Woo!
Watch out! We're in his line of fire!
It's okay. They can't hit me, I'm too fast. Try, my boy. Try it. What I thought. I would definitely take that down. I'm pretty sure it's heavy though. I can't reach it though, so. Oh! Where'd you go?
No surprises.
What? Gotta be quicker than that.
I will not leave her here.
Okay, so that didn't work. Ow. Come on, you gotta be better than that. I'll just chill next to my car. They're running away. I don't know if they can. How can they go faster than us with that kind of car?
We're in gut gas country. Watch your back, Saint. He's ruthless. Same as Chief, but older and meaner. He camps in a hulk way down in the Great White. His clan were waterproof. Pirates.
See you later, bud.
They say he foretells the rising of the seas again.
What can he offer me?
Heavy plates of steel armor. Grills. Other life-saving defenses are his
specialty. Speciality.
Hefty cost.
Nothing I can't handle though. I'm gonna need some get some water soon though.
There it is ahead. That gas is
full. Just another shipwreck.
No, don't be fooled. Where we see a wreck, his people see an ark. It'll save them for when the water returns. They protect what's theirs. Tooth and nail.
That's okay. That's how I like to drive. Just get a feel for the area by crashing into everything. There we go.
Everything. Touch land over the whole deer. I'm the late side. It's too strange.
Ooh.
Forget that whimpering and the devious suckling face.
Ooh, aggressive.
Oh, dead a dozen times if you do, boy.
We've come to deal.
Nothing else. I got gas.
So pitch me, little man, before I make a blood sport of your driver.
It's really aggressive.
You sent to me by the angel combustion herself.
We parlay with the water gods here.
We desire to make way to the dead baron. My sanctum is destroyed, burned. Everything I have is gone. I have nothing left.
Rip.
This car needs
rip.
She does. And strengthening. Yes, and if you let us stay here and rebuild, then I...
Ooh. Pretty tempting. Kill them both. Darn it.
You'll have one chance for me.
Oh. Thanks. Thanks, B.
This guy's crazy.
Do for now. I'll find you welding wire.
Heck yes. All he does is just poke at a What's he doing, dude? Okay. I see you. Now we turn right and then we go through here. Nope. I'm taking this off. Hehe. Yoink. Ooh, more. Yoink. It's giving me so much scrap, dude. Where's this welding wire supposed to be at?
White stuff.
Rotate. What on earth is this thing? Huh. So do I go back down? Oh, okay. That makes sense. I go up the other way.
Welding wire.
It's a lot of welding wire. Can't believe they just let me take stuff, dude. I'm gonna do this real quick. It's all the water I really have, that's not good. Okay, there's where the baby bars come in play. Cool. Now we go garage, we go here, we go here. Purchase. I'm not sure where those even are. Hold on. So if I take that off. Oh, okay. That's all it is. A little bit, 5%. That's really bad. It's okay though, I guess. Gonna do, so I need to turn into that. The jack has been built. Cool. So I have the jack done. Hold on, let's go into arc. Okay, how do I get this? Reduce level to 3-4. Body Grits Canyon region. Defeat top dog. Clear threat, dry gusty region. Okay, cool. Let's go here real quick. Let's see. No, 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 no. It's a no for me, dog. That doesn't even look good. What about this? That looks better than that, so I'll take that. Add a second barrel and reduce the need to reload after every shot, each individual shot. By 10%. That's pretty good. I like that. Let's see what skills. Shoulder charge. Now gut shot. Shotgun execution that kills the target instantly and intimidates the surrounding. Limb breaker deals massive damage. Fury execution. Oh my god, there's so many of those. Patrol leather. Oh yes, that looks good. Heck yes. Okay, so I can't wear any of those. I just wasted all of my stuff. I should get those brothers wraps. Those would help a lot. Cool, cool.
Magnum opus, consecrated corpus of the angel combustion. Your guise is now that of the jack. Complete, radiant, deadly, and ready for it?
Ready for anything? So it said something about archangels being...
It won't be complete until we get the V8 from Gastown.
Indeed. Indeed, yeah. And maybe, maybe, not even that man.
They have a quest for me here. Or whatever they want to call it. So I'm guessing he's up there, so... Not with that, it... Oh, yeah, these.
Please! 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 The child. It's the burning sickness.
excuse me.
The fan. Give it to me, quickly. Come on! Just let me heal her pain, please.
Don't mess around with that stuff. Don't touch the merchandise.
There you go, bud. Happy birthday. Bet you that's gonna be a weapon. Let's go talk to old... whatever his name is up here.
So, killer.
Count Carburetor.
Count Carburetor says you need to bust through the jaw.
Heck yeah.
I'm going to Gastown.
Sure you are. Now me, I know a lot about Gastown and the jaw. I trade goods in and out of there all the time.
You want something? Say it.
Ain't no sweet talking to you, is there? All right. I seen that harpoon device of yours. Not bad. He's a little something extra, though. Sort of a...
Final flourish?
Final flourish, let's say.
And that's where you come in.
The jaw looks imposing, but it's got a weakness. The hinges. Your harpoon could be the key. Not with that weak jag tip. You need a piece tougher. Something called the talon.
And you have it.
I know who does. Nuisance of a noose man named Dimrim.
Dimrim.
Dimrim could use a little lesson in manners.
Okay.
Him and his whole convoy.
Okay.
So I release Dimrim of this talent. By force, I reckon. And you and I square?
Yeah. Then we be square.
Okay, let's do it. I'm down. Come on, bud. We're gonna go for a ride.
What were Gutcash's words?
Some bandit called Dimrim has a jag tip for the harpoon. Pull the talon. I'm gonna take it.
Teeth? Need something stronger. Yes, but I doubt anyone will give this talon up without a fight.
I need it. I go get it. What happens, happens.
Do it. Bet you this won't be easy, but I'm down for the fight. Right here.
Track! Convoy track!
I keep driving along until I find him. This is really cool. All the outside.
Oh, not the grinder!
forgot I didn't have much health. Just gonna keep trying to ram me, dude. Oh, okay, so he's just gonna ram my car and then attack me. Okay. Let's do it. There we go. Lighting a fire, dude. Okay. I don't know, we have to go back to G. I guess he has something for us, or it's a mission obviously, but I could go back to Gut Gash and see what he has. Parched Moon, Light Threat, and number of Scourge Patrols and all that. Upgrade for Magnum Opus. Okay. I could definitely do that, but I don't know, I'll just keep chugging along. Oops. Don't text and drive, or you'll kill people, I guess. Yeet. Whoa. Cool. Okay. Boom.
So this is a talent. How does this help me?
It's fashioned into a hood ornament, huh? An unprofane figure. Made to bring luck amongst these heathen. This is a job for cheat. He's a man. Talent, huh?
I hear it's possible to tear down the jaw with this.
That sounds like Gut Gash, John. But it's possible. With a pinch of black magic.
What do you know?
Oh, you got balls the size of boojums. And you done us some good.
granted. So hear me. You'll need to get your harpoon reinforced to get through that first gate. Easy. But your biggest hurdle are those hinges. That's why it all calls for some black magic.
Explosives.
Oh, yeah. With the Talon, build you an explosive jag tip. Blow those hinges right off. Boom.
Let's do it.
Yeah, no, probably not. What's the other mission?
That's odd off. Bet you need to keep her filled with a steady diet of primo ammunition, huh?
Always need ammo. Keep talking.
Oh, this There's is for, like, powder guy, or whatever his name is.
More boys from Gastown are tightening the noose fierce-like. Here, the leader Scrotus got his gumball sawed up by some wild deuce. This land is about to be scorched by Gastown wrath. Our weapons won't do. I need powder.
Okay.
Black.
Deadly. And smoky.
And that's where I come in, huh?
Now, one of my people was taken by thrall rustlers sometime past. He sprang himself back here, told me a prisoner there knows the recipe for black powder. You go get me this prisoner, alive and talkative, and he tells me the specs for cooking up the powder. And you're set for ammo for life.
Okay, cool.
There. Mark their hideout.
Thunderpoon. Oh, cool. I'm down. What's this? 300 decrease reload time by 25%. It's pretty cool. I already have that on.
I hear him calling. I hear him. Do you?
Big Chief and Gowtown wants collecting.
Pick a target!
Just practice. No need to get itchy trigger fingers.
Hurts my nuggets. Five. Twitter. You may proceed.
Oh, it's a beautiful.
So a rocket launch now. Cool.
Can you feel it? We're ready for the job. Ready as we'll ever be.
Let's do it.
Lord Scrotus, puppy camps.
I'm dying. Oh. I like that a lot. That's really fun. I can use that for taking down convoys. I can actually go grab water real quick right here.
What do you know of these dead barons?
Patrols are nasty here, more frequent.
And this car will need more work.
There is the Pink Eye, an ancient lady of war, racing, untouched by the aid of the machine.
Shut up, please. You wish, buddy boy. I just deleted that man's. Okay. Need to come up here real quick, let's.
Rally up!
RIP, dude. I didn't want to die because that's where I needed the water. No. Whoa, what is that? Oh, I know what that is. I've taken that over before. It's covered in all these cool little colors and stuff. Side of my computer isn't getting super hot. All right. Let's go to Griffa first, actually. Where's Griffa at? Griffa is here somewhere. There we go.
Pretty as will ever be.
That was a lot, dude. Oh, water's right up here. Cool, cool, cool. Hopefully this water won't kill me, you know? It's just my way of turning. It's up here.
Keep an eye on the car.
Aye, aye. I will defend her with my life.
Can't get up this way, so... have to go all the way around.
Now you'll bleed.
Up here before anybody comes out and tries to murder me. I might actually steal this gas. Oh, okay. So what do I get? Scrapyard part. Cool. Fill up my canteen as much as... oh, yes! Full canteen. That's what I'm talking about. Na-na, 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 Elmo's world. I'm gonna... oh, no, that's not what I wanted to do. I already have one in here, so I'm gonna drop one of them and blow the other one up. This one I'll blow. It's already used. Practically gone. I like what I see right there. Hold on. Heck yes.
Might be able to roll up closer in this.
Take it back to the... How much am I gonna get? Oh, yes, that's what I call a good time. Oh, wait, let's go to max real quick. Let's go to this. Let's get knuckle dusters, leather hand wraps. That was 50. Decreased damage taken from by 20%. Increase damage inflicted by counters and disarms by 20. Heck yes. Okay, I can't get that. What about, already upgraded that. Oh, here we go. This is what I want. Nope, not that. Where is it at? This. No, let's go back in there. Don't you think I can do this? That's 200, or quickly execute fallen enemies while in fury mode. I don't know. I think I'll just save whatever I have left. 350. Okay. How do I? There we go. What am I going to again? Over here? Oh, up here.
I think the profane camps of the Scrotus Lords should be destroyed.
Yep, I know. You wanna do that right now though? No, I'm gonna push Scrotus. Heck yes. If there's anything I can do to make these better, let me know. I know talking is probably one thing I need, but it's kind of hard to talk when I don't have anybody to talk to, you know? Bruh.
Soaked fangs. Every time I see it, my gut ropes shrivel with fear. Thunderstick's are coming.
This is a pretty tense part. Okay.
The Talon stands loaded and ready. Black powder shall set us free. And fire. Long shots stalk this region, Saint. Be on guard.
Bless your sacred carbs, and we're rolling again.
All y'all get out of the car, come on. Yeah. Oh. Come on, give me some shotgun. I have 17 to the scene, dude. Jesus.
You and me and her, we will prevail. She's the fastest four wheels of righteous fury on this earth?
Destroy the hinges to the jaw.
One destroyed!
I don't even have to do anything. I killed everyone, so I just gotta chill, and then once it reloads, just... Brah.
Cool.
Do this, but I want to. I have to pull it down with a harpoon, but it won't let me attach it. There we go. Yes, cool. Woo! That's cool, dude. It's the first time I've gotten through the jaw finally. That'll help a lot. It's a cool little place. After this, I'm gonna do something. Let's go here, let's go here. Let's go archetypes. Let's go to this one. Can't really do anything extra with that yet. There's so many cars. BIOS, I don't care about that. This is cool. I'm liking this so far. Already one of these.
Looking a buried car. Sacred artifacts.
Wait, what does that say? Fortified. Ooh. Do I have any more of these or no? I do not. No, I can't do that. Let's just keep heading out. I'll go up in this seat.
The black top. At last a chance to let the angel spread her wings and soar.
I didn't realize there was a guy with a gun up on the top. Jeebus. Oh, well, it's not what I wanted to do, but I'm doing it. Cool. Thanks for interrupting my food, asshole. Yeah, there's my ammo. Fire hand? Oh, okay. Hold on, let me grab this real fast. I'll just show this in a second. I just wanna. Can I fill this up or no?
This stain gun. Well, he is well known for his crew.
Yeah, I didn't do anything, so I'm gonna go down to my car. Do this. I can't keep going up. Oh. I don't need to right now, though. So. There we go. Cool, cool, cool. Oh my gosh. Oh no.
Of where the steering wheel is located? It cannot be alien to one sent by the age. Surely you test my mate.
What? Oh, yo, there's actual road parts here, so we can go faster. Super cool.
Almost there. What are Pinkeye's defenses?
Just a big, thick wall tower. Hard to breach.
I'm gonna scout it out before we get any closer.
Sound idea. Sound idea. Keep our distance. Work up a plan.
Help us, stranger. Our walls crumble. My sister Pink will succumb if you do not destroy them catapulters.
Okay. What catapulters? I'll definitely take care of them. That's what's happening.
No, smoke rises. Roots have descended. Oh, cannon, piston.
presence felt?
No. There's no reason to risk our skin here.
If Pink Eye should die...
We'll use the gear that's in there. Your fabled fingers are nimble enough.
My fingers won't fail me, Saint. These defiers, the very same ones that destroyed my sanctum. Saint, summon into mind the horrors they brought. They will do the very same here, and they will leave no sacred tools.
They'll burn what they can't carry.
And they break what they cannot burn.
Then let's go.
Yes.
Yes.
Fire and brimstone! They're reducing the Pink Eye Sanctum to rubble! They swarm like flies!
There's only one way to solve. Through them.
Can I upgrade my... $600 for this one now. Thank you.
Thoughts will be a problem.
Let's use the harpoon and rip the beast open.
So Pink Eye can hold their own until we find a way in.
I see a way, but it's high up.
Maybe there's a way up through the ruins.
No. Oh, Mother's World. Still alive, and nobody is here, I don't believe. That is totally fine, I guess. There we go. Cool.
Walk away.
That would still be super hot. Shouldn't have done that, bud. All that did was just ruin your guys' days. I'll take this with me. Why not? Ooh, sorry about that, boys. Let's go this way. This is terrible, dude. Oh my god. Yeah, these people are gonna pay. That's just what's gonna happen. Good thing I have this weapon. Oh, okay, cool. Okay. Hold on, let's go max real quick. Let's see, can I get anything upgrade? Nope, okay. It's totally fine. Let's grab this real quick. Why not? I mean, it's here for a reason. Let's get up here. Anything up here that I can take? I think I have to go up here anyway. Yeah, I do. Okay, cool. There we go. I'm not gonna get much water from this, but I'll still get some. Never mind. It looked like there was nothing, but apparently it was full. This game deceives you. I'm just gonna top off then, just because I'd rather have full health. Anything. I'll grab whatever is left in this. Cool.
Let's see what's inside.
Let's say.
Wheels! Lay down your arms. Let's you and me parley instead.
No more sticky tricks, stink them. Today, we finish it.
Called my bluff, Wheels! It finishes today. The total eradication of all. You, everything here.
Master, order this. Scrotus word? Are you playing solo?
Oh, it's sanctioned.
Come in.
Play on high. Bring him out!
Heck yes. Let's see. Let's fight. Let's do this. Oh, scummy boy. Scummy boy. I'm gonna go have to go kill him.
You tell me, son.
Tell you what?
Tell me why I shouldn't land a slug right between your eyes.
I need your help.
This straight. You come here, stranger to my domain, and risk your life to help us.
Yes. Yeah, pretty much.
Yes.
Desperate and capable. I think we can do business.
Oh, no way. Cool. Just save this place for you, so. Oh, just driving over the body? Rip. Is that a... What? Is that a bike? Hold up.
Listen, Saint. There's talk of the big chief in Gastown.
Can we trust it?
Oh, these folks, they know engines, huh? And the V8 we seek.
Let's hear it.
They say to take the big chief, one must win a most dangerous race.
Who do I see about this race?
The Gastowners call him the yard near the refinery underbelly.
Okay. No idea where I'm just over there now. Okay, yeah, I guess so up here. I'm gonna have to drink some of this. I might take a quick second to go use the bathroom and stuff just so we can be ready. Keep playing correctly, you know? This game is all.
Time has come for us to uproot. There's no way we can stand up to Gastown. I'm sending my young ones away. Across the Great White. Out the unknown.
They'll run out of fuel and die.
Yep.
But we're not using fuel. We'll build a doom ship on wheels. With a sail to catch the wind.
Why are you telling me this?
Wow.
I think you might help me for a price. I've found a fitting sail. I know where to get it, but not how. As reward, treasure from the days of old. Still buried beneath the dunes and ruins.
I like it.
You'll see my signal when it's safe.
Okay, cool. To talk to Griffith now. After long awaited times.
They'll die out there.
We're propelled by the elements. It's not right, I tell you. Combustion is the only way to fly.
Yes, combustion is the only way to fly. Oh, I'm going so fast on this, dude. The actual roads are so good. Why is he always in these types of locations where you can only walk there? Griffith, hello? What's up, sir?
Once you had everything, purpose, love,
and family and friends, yeah, you're right. So, have a good little pupper with me. It's a good little pup with me.
But you still lie inside.
Don't lie to me. I do not lie inside.
Waiting to rise again.
You right, okay? You right.
This is what I am. Maybe not. Perhaps you fear him you carry inside. That he'll hurt you with his weakness.
Enough.
Very well. Let's have a peek what you've hidden within. Come out.
Eighteen of these. I think that'll work. Ho ho ho. Let's see, what can I do now? Okay, I'm gonna take like a 5 minute break, go get something to drink, go get some that good, you know? So, let me just turn this car on and then we'll be good. Okay, I'll be right back. Let's do it. Oh wait, hold on, garage. What can I do now? I don't care about new hood ornaments. Cool. Woo! What can I go do? I can go eliminate Stankum's Legion. That looks hard, but I wanna try it. Whoa. I totally didn't do that. Maximum air? What is that achievement for? Be airborne in a vehicle for 4 seconds. I guess that works. Causing this laggard.
No more long hurled lead for him.
What? Where are you?
The ragtag roadkill enter the bloody battle.
Oh, big rock. Here, you see him now finally? Cannon's just not freaking ammo. Rip. Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa. Guessing you have to go up here. So I'll have to like jump on you. Okay. Landed it. Hey bud. Let's try. I'm gonna just stop this. That probably won't make. I think my sounds are bugged out again. For you, buds. Oh my god, that took so long. Okay, so I'm gonna need to find some kind of food or... Don't even have any more water. So that's cool. What can I do? That's what I can do. Cool. Please don't come up here. Please don't come up here. Please don't come up here. I need a drink. Oh. Cool, cool, cool. Okay. Probably shouldn't be taking this on right now because I'm not very stacked in a sense, but so far it's looking pretty good. Oh, taking that shiv, definitely. Let's keep moving. I've already been this way? Can't remember. What this is. Okay. Oh yeah, actually. Yeah, you're gonna need to stop that, bud. Thank you.
Call the boys up in here.
I don't even care if I get attacked. Heck yeah. Oh, I took over this way? Sick. Peace. I don't even care if I didn't get any of that stuff, dude. I just destroyed that place. I don't know the kid's name, a neighbor bought it. Just thought you'd see how good Toby adapted to his new home. He's a real fine dog. Oh.
There's so many things we'll never see again. Trust. Great trees, plenty of food, security. Joy.
Thank you. of these scarecrows. Okay. Sniper. Already took that. I don't need to go there. I don't really need to go there. Loot Ganner. I think I'm gonna see how long I've been going on. It's been 1:40. I think I might call it. It's been another pretty good stream. I hope all of you have a pretty great day, and I'll see y'all later.